So the very first measurement I'll be taking, BB, is waist measurement. So what I'm just going to do is just to make sure it goes round. So right, his waist measurement is 32 inch. So I'm going to go 32. Measure is just please some style or muscle cut. Call it lap. So please like measure it round. But if it fitted, that's lap A 22 inch. Can you see that? Now this length. So this length right from here, which is the waist, down to the ankle part, which will be 38 inches. That will be the length measurement. And just from the BB. So from here, straight down to here, that will be 38 inches for the length measurement. So I'm going to write that down. So from here also, I'm going to take measure the knee. From here, I'll measure the knee length. That will be 21 inches. Some people do measure the knee circumference, but I don't mostly measure the circumference. But if you want to like take the measurement of the circumference, from here to here is 21 inch. So you can also measure the circumference, which will give you 15 inches. So you can just write that. That will be 21 by 15. That will be the circumference. So here is called the calf. This is the waist. This is the lap. This is the knee, and right here you can see a little bit of bump around here. That's why he's wearing a sort of like skinny jeans. So right here, which is a little bit of bump, is called the calf. So you are going to measure that aspect also. So his calf is 13.5 inches. Let me take that to the center of the calf. Okay, his calf is 13.5. That is it. So I'm going to mark his calf 13.5. And now the ankle, which we mostly call the M of the trouser. So I'm going to take the measurement right here. For a very, very pantsuit trouser, you can go for 13 inches because this jean is a little bit of stretchy. The length of this, the circumference of this jean is actually 5 inches. But for a senator outfit or a corporate trouser that can most like use with a corporate shoe and stuff like that, you can go with 13 inches. And if you want it to be a bit bigger, go for both. I'll be going for 8 inches for the ankle circumference. So I'll be putting down my 13 inches right here. So that is all you need for the trouser measurements. So here, right here, right here is the measurement using. I have my waist measurement, which is 32. I have my lap measurement, which is this 32, which is 22. I have my length measurement, which is 38, and I have my knee length and the circumference, which is 21 by 15. And I have the calf measurement, which is 13.5, and I have the ankle, which is the M, which is 13. So just write this down and follow it when you are taking your trouser measurement. So that is it on how to take a trouser measurement. If you enjoyed this video, do give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe if you're not yet subscribed to my channel. Peace, and I will see you guys on another video. Enjoy yourself. Bye.